Valencia oranges. It's supposed to rain in an hour, a perfect time for a cup of tea, so I picked some oranges to make Madeleine. I think that's how the French pronounce it. And I see the LAPD helicopter hovering around for a few days now. I think they're checking on who is not staying at home. And I'm safe because I've been home for more than 3 weeks now. For Madeleine, we will be using a special pan. Like this pan. We are making Madeleine that we are going to eat while trying to catch up on Joshua's homework. We need to catch up. We have a lot of stuff to do. Anyway, with baking, it's an exact science. So we have to measure everything. Unlike cooking where you can like just guesstimate stuff, this one you have to measure.
So true.
Yeah, so here are the ingredients. What are the ingredients? We need this Madeleine pan.
A powder of sugar.
That's right. Baking powder. What else? Butter. We need a 6 tablespoon of butter.
2 eggs.
And what is that? What do you think that one is?
I don't know.
It's a flour. And we need flour. 1 1/4 cups flour. And then orange. The orange is from the garden. We need orange zest and orange juice. First would be the eggs and confectioner sugar. So for the attachment, we need this a paddle attachment. Egg.
Yep.
And sugar, powdered sugar. Put it on a medium. We need a teaspoon of baking powder. Mix it with the flour, and then Joshua is going to prepare the
orange
to slice it in half. Okay, can you do it?
Yes.
One second, we need to zest the orange first.
Huh?
1 second, we need to zest the orange first.
What does that mean?
Zest would be... Now, Joshua is going to zest... You can put it here when you're done. You can put that one here. There you go. Pick that.
Be careful.
There you go. More.
Be careful, mommy.
Thank you, babe. Maybe you can hold it like that and then zest it like that, all the way. You want me to zest and then you slice it?
Sure.
Okay.
Because it's a little hole.
Yeah.
And look at this shape.
It is sharp, you're right. So I'm going to zest, and then Joshua is going to slice the orange in half.
Put the things in here and I'm going to dip it.
Oh, the juice, not this one. We need that to, for the juice. Here you go.
Now cut?
Cut, yeah.
Okay.
Zest of one orange. Good?
Yeah.
Need help?
Right.
Carefully. Yeah. Very good.
I cut it a little bit more down.
It's okay. There you go. Perfecto. Perfect. Oh, wow. This is very juicy. And then
yeah, it's spilled.
Orange juice.
have this polish.
Yeah, this is a lot already.
Can I eat it?
Of course. You want to? You want me to slice it?
Into, sure.
So it's easier for you to eat.
Yeah.
This is a very juicy orange. There you go.
Can I eat it now? Or you have to wash it?
I washed it already.
No.
You can eat it now. Oh, it's messy now. 1 second. Next. Vanilla. Pure extract. Pure vanilla extract. There you go. And then mix. Then we need to grease the pan. I think we need to. 1 second, excuse me. Something to use to grease. No. You need to wash that first, Josh.
Yeah.
Okay. Just grease the pan.
Grease it. Grease it. Grease it. Mommy, why you don't have a special tool?
I know, right? To do that, right? To grease.
You can use this or this.
We need to. You need to buy a special tool to grease. We're not so much into baking yet, so that's why. Then preheat the oven to 375.
This would be a little loud, I expect.
Why are you zesting it? You don't need to zest. We don't need to zest anymore. You need me to, you want me to slice it?
Sure.
Okay.
It's a little sliced though.
Hmm?
It's kind of sliced already.
It is sliced?
It's kind of sliced already.
I'll slice it for you. Oops. Juicy, right? Very juicy.
Life skills.
What is that?
Life skills.
Oh my.
I think mommy had a secret and she didn't tell us she was in cooking class.
No, I was never in a cooking class. Then what else? Now we need to put this here. Check. There you go. Put this in here. Then we need to bake for like 12 to 15 minutes. 1 second, Josh. 12 minutes. Let's put in 12 minutes first. See how it goes.
I wish we could cook a honey cake.
A honey cake? Yeah. I think we need to buy flour.
Mommy, can I eat orange, yes or no?
Yeah, sure. How was it?
It's juicy, sweet.
You like it?
Yeah.
How many did you have already?
Sweet powers.
Okay.
And my mouth is juicy.
Mm-hmm. You need help or you want me to slice it or you can do it yourself?
I want you to slice it, please.
Sure. 1 second. For the tea, I will be using this wild sweet orange, dazzle. Since we have the madeleine is also like orange flavor. And here's our madeleines.
Extra tea, Daddy. The last one.
It's in my tummy.
At the end of this round, the foal was big enough to play with the other ponies. Soon I will be big enough too. Cheers.